space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise.
Your ongoing mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life forms and new civilizations.
To boldly go where no one has gone before.
The celebration is about to begin.
What are we doing here?
Maybe they're throwing us a retirement party.
To honor a legend that has taken us on one spectacular journey after another for 30 years.
Two to beam up, Scotty.
Beam the away team directly to the bridge.
Janeway to Voyager. Energize.
Energizing!
He's dead, Jack.
We met before.
Yes, sir. We met in battle.
These sensors are working. We're over 70,000 light years from where we were.
They've shown us wondrous and exciting visions of the future.
Our mission as Starfleet officers is to seek out new life forms so we can learn about each other.
Fascinating.
Absolutely fascinating.
They've thrilled us with extraordinary encounters and breathtaking adventures.
We have engaged the Borg.
This is fun.
Theirs is one of the most unprecedented success stories in the history of television and film.
All Earth, brace for impact!
All right, let's move them out. Let's go. Take them out.
And their continued growth as a cultural phenomenon seems as endless as the universe.
Gentlemen, welcome aboard Voyager.
Thank you, sir.
Who is she to be making these decisions for all of us?
She's the captain.
If you don't take that hand off my hip, you'll never be able to raise a glass with it again.
Oh, I love a woman in uniform.
No matter how far they travel to destinations unknown, they always find a way to bring us back home.
Don't tell me. You're from outer space.
No, I'm from Iowa. I only work in outer space.
I'm a doctor, not a bricklayer.
I'm a doctor, Mr. Neelix, not a decorator.
I know this ship like the back of my hand.
They have expanded our imagination and have been our inspiration for the future.
I knew I could count on you.
It's our pleasure.
They've created two generations of heroes that have been our guides.
Once again, we've saved civilization as we know it.
They have become an American legend cherished throughout the world.
You never cease to amaze me.
Nor I myself.
And destiny continues to take them where no one has gone before.
Fire.
Fire torpedoes!
Yes!
Now, once again, the history of the final frontier is about to present its latest chapter.
This is the moment you've been waiting for all your life.
Sounds like fun.
Live long and prosper.
Star Trek's 30th anniversary. For now, and for the future.
Let's see what's out there.